Hi, I'm Miss Giselle Sedera, and welcome to the music of the 20th century for grade 10.
Hello guys! So you might be wondering why we're here inside Van Gogh's Starry Starry Night. Well, the reason is, today, we will talk about Impressionism and Expressionism. Our goal is for you to have an idea on how to create a new art form using Impressionist or Expressionist music as background. Yes! You may choose between the two, since this topic focuses on how you want to express yourself, the way you want to connect with music in your own peculiar way, and many more. Let's begin! One of the earlier but concrete forms declaring the entry of 20th century music is known as Impressionism. It is a French movement in the late 19th and early 20th century, characterized by sublime moods and impressions. It is meant to create an emotional mood rather than a specific picture. In terms of imagery, impressionistic forms are translucent and hazy, as if trying to see through a rain-drenched window. Let's listen to this example of impressionist music, Clair de Lune by Claude Debussy. The whole idea with Impressionism was that musicians and artists were drawn to convey moods with their music instead of distinct melodic lines. They wanted their pieces to evoke a feeling. So this music was less fixated on details and making things perfect. Oftentimes, the music is just the opposite, vague and blurred, but still incredibly impactful. What about Expressionism? Expressionism reveals the composer's mind. Instead of presenting an impression of the environment, it serves as a medium for expressing strong emotions such as anxiety, rage, and alienation. It kind of gives the listeners a chance to burst hidden emotions and bring out pure and ecstatic state. A music that comes to terms with your fears, insanity, hysteria, or other repressed emotions. Listen to this example by Arnold Schoenberg, Peru Lunaire. So how is one different from the other? Well, if you notice, Impressionism, since its purpose is to convey certain emotion, it sounds a bit dreamy. On the other hand, Expressionism sneaks in the subconscious mind and highlights contrast and dissonance. Moving on, how are we going to explore other arts and media that portrays Impressionism and Expressionism? Well, it's time to get more creative. Discover music inclination and potential through actual performance. So this is our activity. You are to create a short performance using Clair de Lune or Peripecy as background music. What kind of performance? You have four options. First, commercial or product endorsement, like this.
Coffee Co. Black 3-in-1. Tamang imahinasyon ngayong may COVID.
Second, video of you painting or doing visual arts.
God.
Third, dance performance.
Huh?
And fourth, skit, short monologue, or trailer.
May gustong magbabala.
Ano ba? What? Hindi nyo ba alam na masama yun?
May gustong ang mali gawing tama.
Kailangan doon natin magpagpag. Di daw totoo yung mga pamahiin.
Bawal na.
Una si Hina.
Performances, you will choose whether to use Claire de Lune or Peripecy as background music. This is our rubric for the performance.
Wow!
Yourself with this music activity and choose what to perform on our live music class. So that's all for Impressionist and Expressionist music. Hope you learned awesomely in this lesson.